It's kind of interesting to explain this to people who live now and didn't live then, or don't remember then. Nowadays, you could tune into MTV Bass, black music, 24 hours a day. You could tune into any number of other stations playing this stuff. Radio 1 has their one extra channel, black music, 24 hours a day. Back then, those things did not exist. And you heard black music when I played it in Manchester, in a nightclub or on the radio, when Les Spain and Terry Lanane played it in Liverpool, when the guys in London, Chris Hill in the clubs, Robbie Vincent on the radio, and dotted around the country were these radio shows which played this one three-hour show a week, and that was it. You then went to your nightclub, you heard the songs, next week you hear some of the same songs and move it on. And that's how we built up the scene. Things I remember about Main Event. Two of the songs, yeah. Right? And I'll never forget this. Colin Curtis is one of my heroes, I have to tell you. And he's here somewhere. He'll be talking next. I put on Never Too Much by Luther Vandross. And Colin Curtis came flying across the room wanting to know what this was. I'll never forget that. Other songs that I played there first or very early on, things like D-Train. You're the one for me.
Thank you. never have to